Pete Brandt has been known as an absolute beast for pretty much his entire career in BMX, which spans several decades. He deserves to have a statue erected in his honor at the Clock Tower in San Francisco, but he would outlast that statue.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you were going back to that.